Hey there, everybody! What's new in the whole universe? I hope that everything is fine, and I'm a Russian man who brings value through my own experiences. And I think that today I should start the new type of videos. And this type of videos are motivational videos in the morning. Maybe not. I prefer... Right now it is 7:38 a.m. in the morning. And sometimes I think that it is much more better when we start our morning with something motivational, with something inspirational, with something like with a good mood. Because yesterday it was a mood of crying, mood of tearing down, and it is a good thing too. Crying is a good, because it is kind of emotional reveal. And smiling is a good thing too. And sometimes people don't smile, I understand them, and but don't fully understand, because I prefer start my morning with a smile, and then your day will go kind of funnier. And it is what I wanted to say. Also, I don't know, I want to, right now, to inspire you. And to tell you about my day, what will be on my day today. Today I will record videos on Russian channel. Also, I will do writing session. I will do kind of typing, writing, and doing my new book series about easy book series. It means that sometimes people ask questions. How to write a book? And you can answer to them easy. Sometimes they can ask the question, how to start photography easy, need to start, and I want to write type of the books when it is kind of for anything, that how to is answer is easy. I want to create this type of book series. I don't know, series or something, series. I mean that not one book, but many type of books with one name, like sitcom, but for books, okay? It is what I want to do. Also, today I will go going on a ride on long boards with a girl, and I don't know who is... I know who is she, but it will be our second meeting. It is not like a love story thing. It is kind of funny, and maybe we'll do music together. And it will be my meeting at 5 p.m. Right now it is 7:41 a.m. And also, what will I do today? I think that record Russian video, Spanish video, also to improve my Spanish. And also, I want to share to you that I started to think about reading and about writing. I'm a writer, you know, and also an author. But not like an author who made bestsellers, but author in Russia. And so soon will be my book after designing this book. I mean that it is written. My book is written. And what I need it is to finish my design. In Russian language it is верстка. It is when you design your cover, design your pages, and something really... how to say, designal craft, okay? And what I wanted to say, about books. And I noticed, why do we read books? We read books to collect kind of correct sentences. I mean that when our speech is flowing without breaking, and it is so understandable sometimes how to read this type of books. But writing, it is something different. It is the same but different. I prefer to write different words. Like, I write word, gnome, elf, maybe it will be bicycle, or maybe la bicicleta, and different types of words I prefer to use, and they are not connected to each other. Sometimes I can connect them, sometimes don't, and sometimes not. And it is brainstorming. I prefer brainstorming. And why do we read books sometimes? To connect these thoughts in some pieces. And why do we watch videos? To connect our thoughts in some pieces. To connect dots that we have in our mind, like random dots. And so you want to collect them in something really structurable, because our mind wants something like definable. It is my meaning. It is my opinion about it, and I think that it is so thoughtful opinion. Okay? And what's more for today, need to do something from my university things, and universal, yes, university things, and maybe to learn more about UK, because I know that I have fans from UK, and about South Africa, because I know not so big amount of facts, but a little bit of facts about America and about Ireland. And I don't know facts about UK, and I think that I need to learn it, because it is different types of English language. And after that maybe jump to another language, to another countries, because I want to learn more about different countries. And why do I want to learn it? Because of my humanity to these people, and also I have humanity part and I have business part in my kind of thinking. It is kind of work-life balance, yes, in this type of things. I don't know, because sometimes I think that my life is kind of show business, because I do shows, I do not shows, but I prefer to speak to the audience, and I think that it is kind of show and show business in some semantics, yes, we can call it, and because it is kind of my talk show when our podcast, yes, and I think that in this way, how to call it, if you know the name, how to call it, let me know in the comment section below, it will be interesting to know. I think that it is kind of show business, yes, and the purpose of show business, it is kind of creating community, creating, bringing value to people, and our kind of score, yes, not like a the way what we are going for, score, like in games, it is money and something profit, yes, and I prefer to do kind of profitable things in life, and I forgot what I wanted to say, yes, and I mean that this video is created to create kind of profit, yes, it is not like I do this only for profit, it means that I do this kind of a little bit for profit, as you do some work in your life because you like this work and also because it makes you profit. It is kind of understandable thing, because we live in not in communist society when everybody gets all for your labor, yes, and we live in the society, I don't know, capitalism thing or something, I don't know, these political things. Ah, and why do I learn about different countries? Because for a showman's profit, I mean that in the score. And I understand why when I do score, I bring value to other people. And it means that value means profit and score. And it is interesting. And why do I learn about different countries? To bring to them value and to have value to myself. And mostly to bring to them. Because I don't want to be a person who gets more. Because when you get more than you gave, then you feel a little bit kind of guilty. And I don't want to have this guiltiness. I want to have kind of I want to be a giver in most parts. Yes? And it is what I want to do, because I feel happy, and it is kind of happiness score, and it is a good thing too. And I think that need to go to the happiness score in our life too. Okay, we planned for our day. What's your plans for today? I don't know, because I will upload this video at 8 p.m. And 8 p.m. means that you maybe will have money already, or maybe already noon, or some evening, I don't know. But let me know what time is it in your country, what's differences between Russia. And to reply to comments that you wrote to me in previous videos about my crying. It was good to feel alive. Thank you to everybody who commented. About Irish people, about smiles. Russian people, I created video about. You can dive in the comment section. Sterling Moss wrote to me the question about the smiling in Russia. In Russia, some people can say that smile is a weakness. Smile, tears, or something like emotions, not angry emotions. Yes, not angry and not like poker face emotions. It is a weakness. But I think that it is kind of bull crap. in Russia. And I mean that this opinion, it is kind of not Sternmoss's opinion, but in Russia, that some people can think this way. I think that this bull crap, that Jesus Christ, it is not a weakness. It is a good quality of a human. It is kind of smiling and kind of crying and kind of being alive. I think that being alive is a good trait. And I think that people who think different, yes, it is their opinion. I mean opposite. It is their opinion, and okay, it's okay, and it is their opinion. But in Russia, yes, we have this types of opinion that smile, it is not good. It's smile that it is kind of Jesus Christ. Are you joking on me? And when you smile, Russian people mostly think that mostly it is kind of you are non-sincere when you smile, and it's kind of really booming inside of your head. When you was learning more about different countries, about West countries and how they do things, because I like that people from West countries, they smile. And about also Russia, what I want to say. Yes, we are smiling sometimes, but some people can think that smile is not good, smile is not nice, and it is kind of joke. Are you laughing at me? Are you kidding me? And something like this. But okay, it's their opinion, and our opinion to go forward, to strive, to be smiling, and we can achieve anything if you want. Okay. Thank you a lot for watching. Improve Cell Daily. Be always glorious, victorious, and really nice and nice-oleous. I don't know what I mean, but I know what I mean. I mean that smile guy. Yes, be cool. Improve Cell Daily. See you next time. Always go forward to your dreams. See ya.